was hoping that. Oh, there's my knife. Why are you telling me to crouch? Oh God! That shot his head off. Yeah. Gunpowder. Magazine.
Yeah.
It's in the microwave. Oh, nice. I need.
What is in there? Ammo?
No. Could use another first aid, but I'm almost out there. I don't know what it's called. I need more ammo. Because I've seen it before, I just don't know what it's called, I forgot. To make stuff. Yeah. Oh, well, that's all. What's this area here? Less destroyed. What's that? What's happening? Oh, hi. Yeah, I don't remember that. But... No. I'm not even damaged. But he's gonna destroy him. I shut the door on him. More gunpowder, like. There might have been something in there. Yeah, like I'm gonna.
I'm back.
I wonder if I can blow this up.
Every song he made, he was high on acid.
Probably could.
So that's why the lyrics made no sense.
I could probably blow this up, but I'm not sure.
What was the
lyrics? I don't want to risk it yet.
Shave your face with some mason and dark.
Hey, good boys.
Run around town and burn down the trailer park.
How do you?
Because it came out in the 90s.
Ooh.
I really need to
sign on that. That's it. Just bullets. Alright. I have so much machine gun in there.
A lot of the stuff from the 90s doesn't make much sense.
What was that one that you kept saying, that you kept listening to? Oh. No, they don't like dying. Oh, you did. Oh. Not yet. Around a bit more. Put a note down. Oh, this is that room. Oh, there's the safe spot. So, this is the safe room.
You can never look shaggy in your eyes. You can demonstrate dominance like an ape. Rip the lady's face off on set. Sad day.
Is it those shaggy quote things? Yeah. Oh, why are those a thing?
It's a new meme. This is probably the best meme of 2019 already.
Well, I don't know.
Is it a 90s song too?
No. It's a meme.
Really? What's
it mean? I told you 700 times.
Would you?
I will go this way then. So that's there. So. Okay, that one's locked. And then we're gonna go here. No, I haven't. But we get it. Alright, so I've been everywhere that I can go at the moment, I think. Oh, maybe. There is a flat. Ooh, nice. I doubt there's any ants around at this time of year. What is that? Oh, bobblehead. Do I have? Can I do anything else? Do I have to shoot it though?
Have a dagger.
I can't get over there.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm gonna have to shoot it. I got like.
Why do you have to shoot a bottle?
They're part of the game. It's like a mini game you play inside of
oh,
the actual
frick.
Game.
Oh, frick! I forgot about you. Okay, I go. Actually, wait. There is something I want to try.
Stop bashing cops just because your girlfriend friends can't stay out of jail.
Yeah.
Some Facebook post or
something. I'm gonna go back in here. Then I'm gonna try and use that. Wait. Went the wrong way. Well, yeah, we found him. I already knew how to do that. Alright, let me do this. Well, that didn't do anything. I thought it would work. But
yeah. You actually need to do that.
Oh, it's a. No, it's a. It's a. These unlock at the paintings. It's a movement in order or something. Oh, frick. I don't know what. They don't even look any different. What?
I have that stuck in my head, just that part of that song.
How come anything is black and white that's a color? Or not black and white, but how come there's something?
What? Anyway, so, I don't think I need to do that yet, so screw that. I'm gonna go up here. Wait, up? Going up? I think that's where I came from. Oh. Oh, yeah, that's black. Okay. So yeah, okay, so that, all right.
Look like getting ready.
Oh man. Oh crap.
Days, man.
I have that block. Yeah, I can't do anything down here. And now I am lost again. Oh, frick. I know what I can do now. one. Gotta entertain yourself. Oh, frickin' crap! That just came out of nowhere! Little bitch. Screw you.
Gordon Ramsay?
Really?
Does the hot ones thing.
I can't use a lockpick for this, really?
I should subscribe to hot ones.
What the frick? Why are they all here now? So I can't get into that thing there. That's nice. Let me try the acid. Nope. So I need
to out the hot ones?
So I need a keys. I need keys still. Great. So I still need keys. That's nice.
Tenacious D did it too.
I need those apartments in. Oh. Justin. Remember
it. Jeff Goldblum did it too?
Hey, Justin. Hey, Lowish. Hey, Lowish.
No.
Hey, Lowish. Look at that. Oh, frick, I'm gonna die. Oh, that's nice. I have nothing. Thanks. I don't take that yet.
Key and peel?
Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? Can I freaking do something without being attacked? That is so stupid! Can't even do actions in the game without being attacked. Oh, great. Oh, freaking nice. I finally get in here, but now I'm... Thanks a lot, game. Thanks a lot. I don't even have the ammo, because I don't have a key to get the freaking machine gun that has... where I've been picking up nothing but ammo for. And I finally get into this door, but I can't do anything because I get onslaughted by tons of enemies that follow me in because I can't kill them. Where am I? Am I all the way back up here again? You gotta be kidding me. No, I'm right here. I hate this game. I can't do this.
Hmm.
Close the door. Never mind. Close the door. Still no keys. That's great. More machine gun ammo, and I don't even have the keys still to get into that freaking thing anyway, so thanks for giving me nothing. Oh no, I'm an idiot, I guess. Oh, I can open this now. I think. No, I can't. Well, yeah, it does. Nothing. So I have to use this to open this. There's gotta be a way to get up there without having to do that. I remember there was, but whatever. Oh, frick. Close the door. Send the bomb. Finally, the freaking keys! And a lot of those little bombs, actually. I picked up that. Okay, so mix that, definitely. More gunpowder. Enhanced bullets. L2. There we go. That's it? Alright. Alright, I don't remember which way I went to go get that. No, that's not it. Where's the elevator? That's where I need to get to. Figure out where that is. Right there. Alright. Okay, so it's saved. Something's gonna happen. I know that. What was the story? Good. Freaking finally, give me this. I'll take the bomb and the gun. Where'd it go? Oh, what? You gotta be kidding me! Of course, this came out of nowhere to attack me. Now I have nothing to heal myself with. Same stuff. Oh, I love that. I loved that. That was nice. You know, when an enemy just came out of nowhere right when I just landed. Oh, that was so great. Getting hit immediately as I got to the floor without having any chance to defend myself. I love that. That was nice. I need to save.